Yo, what is up guys, TechShark is here, and guys, it's 9th of November and we got the new bikes, the sick bikes and the sick outfits, man. And they're pretty crazy. And this bike, the name of this bike is Shotaro. And what you have to do, what you have to do is just, what you have to do, you just need to play the adversary mode deadline and go to the legendary motorsports. Legendary motorsports. You need to go to there and purchase these bikes. This bike costs 2 million. Okay, 2 million. And these outfits are available in any cloth store and they cost around 200k. Yeah, I know guys, I know that is pretty expensive. That is pretty expensive, man. So, but these things looks pretty crazy. They're awesome, man. They're awesome. So we are going into the mountain caves to see how this bike and this outfit glow. So let's go to that mountain cave. Okay. What the fuck, dude? Where did he come from? Fuck, man. I don't know why he is following us, the guy in Gentona. So we are finally here and I just need to open the gate. There's some sticky bombs. Yeah. 1, 2. detonate. Yeah. Let's get inside, guys. Easy peasy, man. What? So you guys need to bring your Shotaros over here and turn off the headlights, and that would look really really amazing, guys. It's awesome. Hey, turn off the light, man. Yeah, this is awesome, freaking awesome, man. The guy in green suit is Arnold 2607 and in the yellow suit is TNY Joker, and they're helping me out to make this video. So thank you, guys. Thank you for your help. Okay, turn off your flashlight, man. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, turn off your flashlight, man. Turn off. What the? He's gonna die now. He's gonna die now. I'm gonna shoot him. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? That's all, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I'm out. Peace.